Right, here's a closer look. This is the paper bag that actually comes with the product. They have two versions. One is of the classic Stormtrooper, and the other is of Darth Vader. The Darth Vader one is made of chocolate, while this one, it is custard. As you can see, it says custard mooncakes here. Not sure if it's focusing, but let me try and get this. Yep, okay. Oh wait, it's like, there you go. Custard mooncakes. These are made in Hong Kong by this company called Meixing. And this is actually a licensed product, which is like pretty nice. It's a Lucasfilm licensed products. And they are here you go, here's the insides. There's actually 4x8 one. And the nice thing about this metal box is you can actually use it as a decoration. There's like a cute chibi Stormtrooper at the back, and it's a pretty nice thick solid piece with 3 small mooncakes. This is actually 106 Malaysian ringgit. That's about $25 US. And has like 4 tiny custard mooncakes. The actual name is egg custard, and these are really, really nice. It's really nice. Okay, let me just get a better shot and I'll start eating them. This is the other version, the chocolate lava cake, I believe it's called. Let's try one of this. I've had this already, it's like really good. There's also another major bakery, Hong Kong bakery in Malaysia. It comes over during cake season, but I can't remember what it's actually called. Alright, check this out. There's a logo of like, I think this is the Imperial logo, I could be mistaken. It looks like the Imperial logo of the Empire. And it's just a small mooncake. Like this small. Yeah, I'll bite in. Look at it. Can you guys see? Custard, but it's not very soft custard, it's kind of solid, but it's still very nice. I've had the other Hong Kong one, and the other Hong Kong one cannot compare to this. The richness and the amount of milk, butter and cream, dairy products they use, is so much better. It's so fragrant. Hands down one of the best mooncakes I've had this year. And there are some pretty unusual ones. There was a 60 plus ringgit gold mooncake. It's just a regular mooncake, but I actually dusted the entire mooncake with gold dust, real gold dust. So it comes out to about 20 USD for just one mooncake. This is 4.
Check this out.